always say, check out the young new artist. That's Jeremy Crescendo. Definitely check out Jeremy Crescendo. He going crazy. Spin the Block is one of the best ones, right? He got a fast version too. It go kind of go crazy. Whole different beat. Kind of go crazy. Definitely check it out, bro. COCHISE people like COCHISE will understand for real. All that type of shit he make. They'll be like, yeah, he doing what he need to do. I'm about to check out this COCHISE though. Hopping whip, new COCHISE. This is 2 days ago. COCHISE is nice, so it's really new. That's actually new. It's some other COCHISE I still gotta catch up. I'm not caught up. It's time to get professional though. Let's see what's going on today. COCHISE New York type coach or England or something. Hopping the whip, hopping the track, hopping the air room, hopping the back, hopping the air room, hopping the skat. I did it the money, I did it the racks. I did it the money, I did it the packs. My brother sold millions and sit through the cracks. These niggas are capping, they don't have no black. Sweet, sweet, sweet. See now with the delete. I fell up, I put her to sleep. The wall is below for the feet. The fit right there is pretty premium, though. I ain't gonna lie, bro. The fit right there is pretty premium. Can't really, you know what I'm saying? He know what he's doing for his fan base demographic. See now with the delete. I fell up, I put her to sleep. The wallet below for the feet. Okay, I told her the jury on fleet. Okay, I'm new fee, I'm out with the fleet. Okay, she hungry, I gave her some meat. Okay, I'm telling her that we gotta. I'm telling her that we gotta. That's good. Where you walking? Why you walking? Niggas ain't with it, they talking nonsense. My money looking at Stephen Hawking. You don't get money, but why you talking? Why you talking? Hey, try to get sloppy, asking for a kiss. I told her stop it, disappear and miss. Diamonds all up on my wrist. Shot it, trying to take a leak. Pour me up, I'm trying to sip. She not sucking better dick. I'm in New York, I'm on it like the Knicks. Misbehaving like a pit. Told them lay off on the chips. They can grab it every tip. Hop in the whip, hop in the track, hop in the air room, hop in the back, hop in the air room, hop in the scat. I did it the money, I did it the racks. I did it the money, I did it the packs. My brother sold millions and sit through the cracks. These niggas are camping, they don't got no black. See, they know what they're doing. They're just doing things in an appropriate way. Found the area with a building with like heavy moss on it, like tree type vibes with a tree by it. Took some tree matter for the effects of the lens shit. Niggas thinking, niggas putting shit two and two together to make four, you know what I'm saying? Run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up. Yes, I get the money to bag. I bought my ass, over the $100. Got this away on me, I be fitted up. Niggas make it, they know they ain't lit as us. I said, man, right, I better pick him up. Tell that nigga, come and come and pick him up. Nigga, he up with that talking, I told her that shit. Yeah, yeah, shawty, you know I'm a- See, COCHISE is probably the first the new nigga to come back doing the thing where he low-key doing, like, good beat changes that, like, could be perceived as breakdowns. Okay. Low-key. Because, like, they always do, like, a downturn with the tempo, the key, the tempo, you know what I'm saying? And, like, the tempo do, like, a thing. It don't get slower. It's just, like, the drum switch, the highs always change to make it, like, it's like a slower pattern type, you know what I'm saying? Like, I do a thing, you know, for real, I do that, yeah. But he do it, like, the best, almost. He started doing it first, and he do it real natural, bro. That shit gonna be crispy, like, it bring more energy every time, bro. And he has a formula that, it's a real good formula. He got one that's locked in, where it's like, he can keep doing songs that, from a certain perspective, you could say they similar, right? But them shits is all, like, it's a step forward. Like, as a fan, listener, they all feel like a step forward. They don't feel like you're getting the same, like, oh, damn, oh, okay. It's like, oh, yeah, niggas, yeah. It feels like a push, like, forward. That shit, dude, and the videos, visuals get crispier. So. Nigga, he up with that talking, I told her that shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shout out, you know I'm a freak, and I told her that suck. Yeah, yeah, she bounce on that dick, she bounce on that tit, she making it fake. Yeah, yeah, she making it click, she making it fake, she making it fake. Yeah, you know I'ma do it again. You know I don't fuck with your friend. This is like they took the buildings out with simple AI deal shit and popped them back in a creative way. That's it. People are going to use the good technologies in a creative way. I'm happy about that. Never am upset to see anything but the technologies coming in. Because I know what it, you know what I mean? It just makes stuff easier. I know that nigga didn't do no old school ass way of doing that. He used some new shit. Yeah. Shawty, you know they be hating. They be talking that shit. Shawty, you know I be playing. But I really need help. Girl, you know I
calling, they be pointing at him. It's me. Pull up, I hop in a V. No, I don't run double B. I'm on my bad double C. Ain't got no gas, you won't eat. Ain't no way, you're talking to me. I got money, forgot how to read. I can buy what I want and I need. Young nigga, I'm rich and I'm black. I can buy my life 400 trees. I can burn and they do it again. I'm so blessed I can do what I please. I think I'd be morning and night. I just hope that I'm doing my deeds.
Hey, that shit is nice. Chivalry did their thing and Coaches and Mobbies trolled up. Yeah, they did their thing, all of them. Oh yeah, I know the Chivalry logo and shit. Yeah, they did their thing. That shit was nice. It's definitely getting a like. Coachie has been going crazy consistently, and I'm here for it. I'm definitely here to react to any Coachies that's coming out. There's some more new stuff I gotta check out. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm kind of lacking behind on Coachie. Shit, like, pretty soon I gotta do. I didn't actually watch this. Gotta do this one. I don't know how to pronounce that for real. That's why I ain't gonna disrespect that culture like that. And then I'm gonna check out Champions League. I didn't watch that for real. Like, I just popped it open like, oh shit, I gotta save this. This nigga doing Europe vlogs and shit. That shit look cool. I probably might, yeah. Might check them out too. But yeah, definitely check out more Coachies. And this is a whole ass project that I didn't, yeah. See, I gotta catch up on some shit. You know what I mean? See, you got Yakuza ties on it. Yeah, I gotta check that out. Coachies been going crazy, man. Definitely check out more Coachies. Because I will be. And if you watch my videos, you'll see some more. But definitely check out Jeremy Crescendo too. Jeremy Crescendo, it's a new artist for me finding him. But he might have been doing shit for a minute, but he going crazy. You probably gonna hear about that nigga. He growing stuff too. He growing, but go check him out. So he can push the sound further, keep making songs. And they be dropping music. So yeah, go check him out, bro. Man, this is definitely better than I thought. It's Coachies, you know. I ain't gonna lie to you, like. A nigga do want to talk for a couple more seconds just because, like, it's not 8 minutes yet. Like, you know, it's just like 10 seconds. I'm just being real at this point. Like, I couldn't wrap it up in no more smooth way, but to be real with you and just tell you that, like, I had to talk to you a couple more seconds. I love y'all. You know what I mean?